What's up, everybody? Hold on, let me game capture. There we go. How's everyone doing this morning? Oh man, I had a pretty good sleep last night. All right, so today we're gonna be doing Riverside today. I'm gonna bring my guns with me. Buddy, you doing pretty good? Alright, we're good. Alright. I wish I had some purple goggles. I put them on in real life, so. I forgot that my character now has a beard now. Instead of just the beard I used to have when I'm in my real life counterpart. Let's see here. It's PM. I probably should wait until morning. So I should probably sleep the night away or something like that. And then morning comes around, I'm going to head out. Try to clear at least half of Riverside. Mostly I'm going to start in the center of the town. And then I'm gonna work my way out. I have another type of shotgun. Where is it? Block 21. Oh, yeah, okay. Can't you, put an upgrade on there? Maybe I need to have it in my inventory. Maybe I need to hold it. Ooh. Damn. Wait, do I have to hold up? Oh, it's for specifics. Okay. Really, the Glock can't have a. It's a Glock. You think it? You think they'd be able to have it? M36. Okay, I have a pistol Uzi. Actually, you know what? Yeah, it's actually a good idea. Let's get that pistol Uzi out. Can I like? Yeah, remove. Upgrade. Pistol suppressor. Nice. Can't aim for crap. It's better off I just take a shotgun with me instead. Bam. Where's that other shotgun? Ah, there it is. Spaz 12. Take a sip of coffee. Finish that later. Eat some stew or something, then go to sleep, set my timer. I wonder if I even leveled up from that or anything. Let's go to bed. I'm not tired enough to sleep, man. Got any sleeping pills? I do. Wait. Helps in getting to sleep. Okay. Oh, yeah, that's for with, like, you're in pain and stuff or something. Okay. Got a flashlight in this weapon. I could just say screw it and go. Isn't there, like, a... There's like a button I could press for that. Weapon light. R control. Oh. Bam. That's pretty sick. What's the look outside? Ooh, wow. That's pretty bright. Ah, okay. So it's on even when I'm not aiming. That's pretty sick, not gonna lie. Where's my Molotovs and stuff? Not that I think I'll need it. I have a Molotov, I know I do. If not, I'll have to make one. Inside my car? I don't think I did. Oh, I did. Okay. Dude, let's go see how bad Riverside is, huh? I got my bandages, I got my Molotovs. I got a lot of ammo. I could use a shotgun suppressor, but the last time I put a shotgun suppressor on one of my guns, I couldn't get the gun off my hands. It was just staying there. And I couldn't even shoot. It just was a thing in my hands. And I'm like, oh, this save is bugged. And it was really good, too. I was over in Muldraw, and I was holed up in a really nice building. There was, it was an isolated house. I think that's what they call it. Four is good, but 45, oh no. 45 is when we draw the line. Damn it. see the damage here. Be my now we're talking. Surroundings more often. Howdy. Welcome to the party. Yeah. get him butt. That's what I want. Hoping that guy would have some ammo. I should have just took that box of mine and just... That's what I should have done. Some of these people, for some reason, have bullets and stuff, so I'm gonna check them. See if we can't drag out this slaughter. Spiffo's good? Oh, there's two Spiffos. is a truck. I would always like to have a truck because there's like a bunch of cargo containers near a farm, and I'm like, I don't think my little tiny Honda can, what is it, a Honda Civic? I don't think my Honda Civic can pull a cargo container. I think I've only pulled so much that I can. What's my aiming at now? Aiming's almost at 4. I feel like there's a bunch of zombies around this fence right here too. I think I can hear zombies. Macaron. Would you take a pack of chewing gum off of a zombie? I wouldn't. Antidepressants. I'm about to run out of bullets, so let's, all the zombies in this little tiny area. There's a zombie obviously inside the house. Alright, let's roll. Let's go back and get some ammo. This time I'm just gonna bring the whole ammo box this time. In it? Do I need to get closer? Is it gas? Maybe the gas station's out. I mean, oh, it's, I think it's on the other side, I think. It was on the opposite side. Even though technically you're not supposed to be putting, gas in your car while it's on, but we live dangerously, you know.